New small PP drunk man.
What's going on, everyone? Jeremy here from The Quartering, and last night was The Last of Us 2.
You can't stop this.
I needed a little bit of a sip out of my shill cup. Gotta make sure I'm wearing the shill shirt. I don't know when this video will be published, but I'm pretty sure it will be published, otherwise I'm gonna look like a clown. So, as I'm recording this, I'm pretty sure that The Last of Us Part 2 will win most Game of the Year awards in video game history. And it's not a surprise, right? It's climbing up by the past Witcher. This game has been very critically acclaimed. Hey, I gotta play Witcher. I enjoyed overall, if I'm taking into account, you know, gameplay, story, scope of the game, how much I got out of the game, I enjoyed certain games more than The Last of Us Part 2. But for me, Part 2 was my favorite game this year. Well, last year, if, you know, hey, I still haven't played Ghost of Tsushima yet, you know, but I'm saying it. Like, I'm not, like, at the end of the day, there are games I enjoyed more than Part 2. Yeah, I'm gonna get crucified for that, and I'm gonna get crucified for liking the game, and I'm gonna get crucified for celebrating that, bro. If this don't happen, man, I'm gonna eat a humble pie, but it's gonna happen. Okay, so I know the whole fuss. Yeah, I get it. I get that there's a lot of skepticism, speculation, lamo-ba-damo about, you know, oh, paid deep media journey gaming journalist. There are a lot of people that agree that The Last of Us 2 is fire, and there's some people that think that gaming journalists, they have a bias, they have some hidden incentive, they have some yeah. At the end of the day, Last of Us 2 for me, even though some moments weren't executed that well in my opinion, the characters, the overall story, graphics, the, like, the technical, how do you say, fidelity, capability, all of that mumbo jumbo, the music, Gustavo Santaolalla, the composer, wow, it is one of the best experiences I've had in a video game, and I am very happy, and I'm not the one to say is this deserved or not, you feel me? I know I enjoy the game, and I know that there's other games that I enjoy more. I'm just happy. I'm very happy, and boy oh boy, they don't make a part 3. This video is probably gonna get bombarded with dislikes when it eventually releases, right? So I'm asking the Deck Gang, my supporters, if you're happy like me, if you enjoy me just taking the time to just relax, you know, rejoicing. Yes. Feel free to hit the like, whatever you wanna do. Hey.
Hey, I'm not surprised, motherfuckers.